where users are the product. Mary of Half Moon in my district called it infuriating. Andy of Schenectady, New York asked, why doesn't Facebook pay its users for their incredibly valuable data? Facebook claims that users rightly own and control their data, yet their data keeps being exposed on your platform, and these breaches cause more and more harm each time. You have said that Facebook was built to empower its users. Instead, users are having their information abused with absolutely no recourse. In light of this harm, what liability should Facebook have? When users' data is mishandled, who is responsible, and what recourse do users have? Do you bear that liability?
Congressman, I think we're responsible for protecting people's information for sure. But one thing that you said that I want to provide some clarity on.
Do you bear the liability?
Well, you said earlier, you referenced that you thought that we were only taking action after this came to light. Actually, we made significant changes to the platform in 2014 that would have made this incident with Cambridge Analytica impossible to happen again today. I wish we'd made those changes a couple of years earlier, because this poll app got people to use it back in 2013 and 2014. And if we had made the changes a couple of years earlier, then we would have.
Gentleman's time has expired.
Chair recognizes. Mr. Chairman, if I might ask that.